Oh, the year was 1787. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. A letter of marque came from the king to the scummiest vessel we've ever seen. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. Well, El Cid Barrett, cried the town, how I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. For 20 brave men, all fishermen, who would make for him the Antelope's crew, God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. Well, the Antelope sloop was a sickening sight, how I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. With a list to the port and a sails in rags, and the cook in the scuppers with the staggers and jags, God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. On the king's birthday the ship set sail, how I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. We were 91 days to Montego Bay, pumping like madmen all the way, God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. On the 96th day we sailed again, how I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. When a bloody great Yankee hove in sight, with our cracked 4-pounders we made to fight, God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. Well, the Yankee lay low down with gold, how I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. She was broad and fat and loose in stays, and to catch her took the Antelope 2 whole days, God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. At length we stood 2 cables away, how I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. Well, our cracked 4-pounders made an awful din, but with 1 fat ball the Yank stove us in, God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. The Antelope shook and pitched on her side, how I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. Barrett was smashed like a bowl of eggs, and the main track carried off both me legs, God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. Now here I lie in my 23rd year, how I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. It's been 6 long years since I sailed away, and I just made Halifax yesterday, God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
Thanks, young team.